Yana Beeger, who's on the vaults, which is where the United States team starts. She's from Coconut Creek, Florida.
And boy, did she ever have a very rough last year. In 2006, she was the silver medalist in the all-around at the World Championships, got hurt at the American Cup, and it just never recovered. She did not even make the traveling squad to the 2007 Worlds.
Yeah, she's strong. She's strong here in San Jose.